I just knocked that monologue out of the park. Shows you what 4 years of being the lead in Hicksville High School's musicals will do for a guy. What is this guy talking about? Okay, calm down, Victor Abracadabra, or however you say your last name, Abaya Yabaya. God, can't even pronounce it. Yeah, I get it. God, should have just taken set design. What the hell is a Sanford Meisner? Sounds like a tuna sandwich from Subway. This guy is nuts. Yeah, you're pointing at me, your hands are in your pockets, you're standing there judging me. I get it. What do you know? Oof. I shouldn't have had that omelet from the student union. No, I never saw Seinfeld. What am I, 46? I don't even need this class. I have a YouTube channel with like 3,000 followers.
Yeah, I totally get it. Thanks. Thank you. Yeah, I totally get it. Thanks.
Hi, Victor. Hi to all the alum from Nassau Theater Department. My name is Roman Fieser. I was a student there in 1992. One of the first things you learn when you become a theater student at Nassau is to get yourself into Victor Abravaya's acting class. And I did. And that experience changed my life forever. Victor is a teacher. He is a mentor. He is a friend, but most of all, he is family. And I would not be as successful in my career had I not had that experience. Victor directed me in Candide. He directed me in Chicago, Free to Be You and Me, and various other productions. Those lessons have made me a success. Most of all, he taught me about myself. He broke me down. He broke down my ego. He made me cry many, many times. He made me want to quit. But he most of all taught me about myself. And I'm internally grateful for that. So thank you. Good luck. And I hope to see you soon. Take care.
If I were a rich man with a million or two,
I'd live in a penthouse in a room with a view.
And if I were handsome,
no way,
it could happen, 'cause dreams do come true. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have.
Something for years I have envied.
You agree with it.
Your grace and your charm. Everyone loves you, you know.
Yes, I know.
But I must admit it. The guy you always come through. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
That's how it always should be. One without the other don't mean nothing to me. Nothing to me.
Yeah, I wouldn't be nothing.
No, no.
If I didn't have you to serve. I'm just a punky little eyeball and a funky optic nerve. Hey, I never told you this. Sometimes I get a little blue.
Looks good on you.
But I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Let's dance.
dare dip me. Don't you dare dip me. Don't you dare dip me. Ow, I should have stretched.
Yes, I wouldn't be nothing if I didn't have you.
I know what you mean, Sully, because
I wouldn't know where to go.
Me too, because I
wouldn't know what to do.
Why you keep singing my part?
I don't have to say it. I say it anyway.
Because we both know it's true.
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
One more time!
And one! I don't have to say it.
Where'd everybody come from?
All we both know it's true.
Let's take it home, big guy!
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have.
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have.
Victor was a great mentor to me. I looked up to him very much. He's not dead. I still look up to him. But one of my enduring memories of Victor, we got to ride back and forth in his car from school to, because we both lived in Manhattan. And he could pivot from casual conversation to road rage more seamlessly than anyone I have ever met. I think I should demonstrate. You'll have to imagine. So this is, I'm driving, right? I'm Victor in this story. Well, the thing is, Jay, you with our students, you really have to connect with them, inspire them, make them. Oh, you motherfucker! I will come over there and fuck you in the ass with a pitchfork, you cock-sucking ass-fuck mother-nothing-fucking bastard! And you have to make them feel like theater is something that they can be a part of. It's not something separate. Oh, come over here again, you cockfuck, son of a fuck bitch, camel smoking fuck bagger! And that'll give them more buy-in with their acting work. Scene.